Well, I did have dentures. And when I had the dentures, it seemed like that all the time they would kind of loosen up on me. I spent more time, I think, at the dentist getting my teeth done than I ever did before. So I made an appointment. When I first walked in there, I had the lady made me feel at home right away. And then the doctor came in. He told me exactly what I needed, what he was going to do. I said, okay, let's get started. It wasn't long. You can go to sleep on it, or you can have twilight. And it didn't hurt me at all, and I didn't have any problems right afterwards in that. And then they put a temporary in, so when they can make the other one, so it's just perfect. When I got home, I was smiling all the time. When you have implants, you can taste everything. And when it was time to eat, you couldn't believe I was putting on weight at first, because I can taste it. When you have dentures and you can't taste anything, you know, this causes you to taste because they're like real teeth. Well, I just love them, and I'm not just saying that. And I wish everybody would get it done, because I'm talking to a lot of people and telling them about that. They ask me about my teeth, and they say they really look nice, and I tell them about it. And of course, I like EON. They're a great place to go to. So I'm happy, very, very happy with them. Don't tell anybody, but I feel more comfortable there than I do at home sometimes. I should have had them put in years ago, because they're the best things you can do. And EON is a real good place to get them.